High school city playoffs starting tonight as Homestead taking on the Fort Wayne Bruins. Homestead's Wyatt Berthold deflected up front by Jake Conkling. It's one zip Spartans early on. Later, watch the puck on this one. Montana Schaup, and I'll say the forecast is sunny for Homestead. Schaup with the goal as the Sparties win at 8-1. Meanwhile, Dwenger beat Summit City 7-2 in the late game.